concern. Job should be up to the professionals. What the heck's going on here? What are you doing?
The scrambled eggs that Norman has made for you have gotten cold. You stayed in bed 15 minutes later than usual.
And that makes it okay for you to wake me up like this?
Okay, now I get it. You're just mimicking us. That's why you seem so unnatural.
It is not clear what you mean. Could you be more specific?
No matter how human your piano playing sounds, you're just simply imitating us. That's why no matter what you play, it has no effect on anyone and becomes pointless.
No one is ever happy to hear an alarm bell.
That's...
This has been happening quite a bit recently. I'll switch us over to our private generator.
Please, continue eating.
Would you stop it?
Oh my, look at that. How convenient.
Norman, what's with the power?
I am so sorry, sir. Although it appears a guest has arrived for you, hence I was delayed in seeing to it.
You let them in? Without getting my permission first?
Yes, sir.
I see. Sorry to keep you waiting. Hello, I'm Roger Smith. Now then, how may I be of service to you, Miss,
I'm Casey Jenkins. I'm on contract with Power Management to oversee investigations.
So you're with the Paradigm Group, are you? There have been a lot of power outages lately, haven't there, Miss Casey?
Do you have any idea where we get our electricity from, Mr. Smith?
So, how may I be of help? I was hired to see to it that a hydroelectric power plant that's remained unused was brought back online. It's only natural to ask yourself, why a negotiator? The residents of Electric City, the rundown town where the plant is located, are apparently obstructing the power company, trying to redevelop the area. Why did I take this job anyway? It's not like me. It's not normal. I would never tackle a job from Paradigm, the firm that just happens to rule the city. Electric supply deficiencies. Let Paradigm worry about it. It's not like they care if there's a steady supply of electricity outside the domes. So why? I wonder why.
I'm well aware of your reputation, Roger the Negotiator.
Thank you. where's the power plant? Right there. Whoever chained this up must have hated electricity. I don't know if Electric City was the name of this place before the plant's existence. It would be ironic, that's for sure.
What's the matter? Hey, doesn't anybody here understand me?
We understand you. Call us primitives if you like.
The Titan will rain down his lightning and wrath? Now, I'm no cynic, but I'm also not naive. They expect me to believe that there's a Titan here who gives off electricity when he's angry? There's no sign that the tunnels leading there have been destroyed. It's connected underground. Oh man, if I had known it would be like this, I would have brought Dorothy along. She could have made herself useful by lighting up the path. It's not my style to carry a gun. I don't like being slugged from behind either.
Sleep in, don't you, fella?
I have a difficult time waking up without a piano playing.
It figures Paradigm hired themselves a lazy bum. Nothing but a loafer.
I may be a loafer, but I'm not so impolite as to not help my elders. Besides, I don't work for Paradigm anyway. If you don't mind me saying, my scrambled eggs are pretty good. By the way, what are you doing up here? How come you don't live with the others down in town?
That's really none of your concern.
Well, I guess I'm not doing such a good job as a negotiator. To tell you the truth, I asked purely out of curiosity. Please, dig in. What's all this? This is no ordinary facility. Hmm?
Hey, wait! I didn't touch anything! What's going on? Did somebody connect the power?
Started the turbines. You had friends here, didn't you?
No, I came here on my own. I'm not working with anyone.
Huh? This guy's good.
I have to stop the turbines. If I don't hurry, something terrible will happen.
I suggest you leave this to me, old man. Whoever did this is a professional. A pro researcher like yourself should understand. Job should be left to the professionals, wouldn't you agree?
It's a sunny and beautifully fine day today, don't you think?
The beta will return.
One part Batman, one part Bond, one part giant city-smashing robot. Big O, weekdays at 5:30. Good guys still wear black. Only Toonami. Toonami presents two of the greatest superheroes of all time. Together, you're learning Batman and Superman. A special one-hour movie. World's finest. Friday at 5. Only Toonami.
Professional Career Development Institute has trained thousands of people just like you for a new career or a business of your own. And with PCDI, you can train at home, in your spare time, and at your own pace.
If I ever have any questions when I study, I just call the school's 800 number.
They've got a great staff. They help you all along the way.
And PCDI offers everything from a high school diploma to associate degree and diploma programs for the career of your dreams. Home study has become the campus of choice for millions of Americans.
With PCDI, I can study in my spare time, while still keeping my regular job.
You'll get this nationally accredited diploma after you've trained for the career you've always wanted. Just look at PCDI's exciting career opportunities. Get your career diploma in medical transcription, paralegal, medical claims billing, bookkeeping, accounting, child daycare, computer training, teacher assistant, home inspection, gunsmithing, interior decorating, veterinary assistant, bridal consultant, computer programming, medical dental office assistant, small business management, floral design, private investigator, pharmacy technician, locksmithing, hotel restaurant management, electrician, high school diploma, or get your associate degree in paralegal, accounting, business management, or criminal justice. These courses will be repeated for you. Whether your goal is to be your own boss or to train for a new career, call for free literature on the career of your choice.
My PCDI training helped me start my career as a medical billing specialist.
Calling PCDI was the best thing I ever did.
Call for your free career training literature. It costs you nothing to get the facts. So call now.
Call 1-800-720-3800 for free literature on any one of the 26 courses listed on your screen. That's 1-800-720-3800. Find out how easy it is to train at home for a new career or business of your own. Call 1-800-720-3800. That's 1-800-720-3800.
He's back? You've got to be kidding me! Who's controlling it?
The Big O now continues.
I've seen those curves before. You were just using me, weren't you, Miss Casey?
Not bad, Mr. Negotiator. Thanks to you, I was able to find the perfect route.
So let me take a guess. You're not with power management, are you, Miss?
Call me Angel.
Well, a fallen angel.
Let's go!
Why is this happening? All I did was reactivate the turbine!
Where'd the old man go to?
Who? What old man?
Started up the turbines. What has he done?
What is that? Nobody said anything about this.
That lab. That giant tank.
Down there.
I have a car.
The Fallen Angel.
Big O.
As you instructed, sir, I shipped it over last night. It should arrive in 15 seconds.
Thanks, Norman.
Let's get together sometime.
Volva. This is it.
Big O! Showtime!
This little dam could provide such a huge power supply. Your almighty power is man-made. That figures. Well, my friend, rest in peace! What the?
Thank you.
right then. If I fire my chrome buster now, I'd... What's the old man doing out there?
That is the city's true form. That means that the legend is real. It was a Titan, it's true.
I left the area after first destroying the power plant, so it could never be reactivated again. That was my way of concluding negotiations. Negotiations with the old man and a monster that he just happened to create. A man-made Titan that gives off electricity. It was unfortunate that Sven Marisky, that old scientist, had memories that created that artificial life form. It looks like Paradigm retrieved a sample from that monster, but I really doubt they'll go to the trouble creating another one again. Do I have to tell you that it's pointless to just imitate us? Anyway, how come you're playing the blues?
Even I sometimes feel like playing them. Is there anything wrong with that?
Feel like it? Fine, if you say so.
Underground terror.